actually think I heard it hit the tree. So it probably bounced out to where it is.
First par with the Scotty.
That's the first 7-footer with the Scotty, and it's to stop getting a 7 on this hole. I get a 6 instead. The first 4-foot birdie with the Scotty.
And the first opportunity as well, I should add.
Thank you. my first ever birdie from 5 feet with the Scotty Cameron, and also the first ever with the Scotty Cameron to get back-to-back birdies. So the Scotty so far is proving to be a real pearler. I've only taken 14 putts, a couple of putts, or maybe three off the green or on the fringe, but they were brilliant too. So nothing missed so far from ridiculous distance except for a 5-footer on the first hole. That wasn't that bad, and that's the sort of thing that could happen at the beginning of any round anyway. So at the moment it's a plum. Hopefully not as sour as this one after the back nine. was incredible. It was completely still. And when my ball was in the air, the wind picked up. I mean, it was just beautifully high. And that was a great, great shot. And literally the wind picked up and pushed it back. Gosh. Thank you, Scotty. That was the putt of the day. apart from the Scotty camera and Bliss, today it's been really good because I've done three shots, or maybe even four, but I think three, with the Super Hybrid for the first time in months, and each one has been struck well, including one off the tee, but two off the deck on the par fives. They've both gone well, and so that's really good. I just picked it out this morning thinking I feel like I can do it today. And so I took out the Paradigm 5 fairway wood and chose the Super Hybrid, which had been banished for ages, and suddenly it's fine just by choking it down and treating it as if it's the 5 Hybrid Callaway. It hasn't gone super far, but it's gone far enough and it didn't top it, so that's really good. My camera stopped after the last putt, so well, classically, after taking 14 putts on the front nine and looking like I might be getting a really, really good putting average going, I took 19 on the back nine, and so got exactly the same as my average with the Callaway putter after the last 17 rounds, which is 33. But it doesn't matter, because it was great that it actually worked well, and I felt really good with it. I got a 9-footer, I got a couple of brilliant 5 and 4-foot putts for birdie, got some nice 2-footers, missed one 2-footer, but that's because it hit the flag stick, and that was just one of those things. But overall, played really well and got a round of 72. So seeing as I put two balls in water in crazy circumstances, just really poor, bizarre moments, very nearly a ball keeper, just one off being a ball keeper. And so yeah, a really good round, and one better than my handicap. So overall, I'm very pleased.